Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our Italian quiz show. Today we talk about our project on the roof. And today's prize is this delicious pizza. And now let's welcome our guests.
Hey, I think I'm really cute. I like you a lot.
Maybe we can hang out or something.
Hello everybody, my name is Lisa Maxipop and I'm from Austria. And my hobbies are
eating, sleeping,
and going to the gym. That's everything you have to know about me.
My name is Lena. I'm not only speaking German, also my name is German. And I have chickens.
Hello, my name is Christina and I like Tina.
Hi, I'm Teresa, and I love noodles.
Hi, my name is Christina, and I have two cats.
Now we're ready for the quiz. Attention for the first question. Where are you going to?
Nürnberg.
Fail.
Potenza in Italy.
Yeah, that's right. The next question. What's the name of the project?
On the move.
Yeah, that's right. No emotions, but right. Now we can move on to the third question. What's the topic of the project?
The topic of the project is why people move to another country.
Great, right answer. And now, my favorite question. What's a typical Italian food?
Chicken nuggets!
But sadly wrong.
The crust of crab pizza is the pizza for you and me.
No, definitely no. Anyone else?
We stay at host families.
Yeah, great, thank you. Okay, let's move on with our fun question. What will you enjoy the most?
The noodles.
Ooh, that's nice. Who is going with you?
No way!
No way!
No way! Let's do it together. This is our beautiful teacher,
Gerald Solich.
And this is our beautiful teacher,
Renate Wachter.
And finally,
their great team.
We love Erasmus, we want to meet new people, and we love our life.
Yeah, life is beautiful, thank you.
Our future teacher.
What?